You have the great opportunity today to visit our factory in a box concept. Come in and take a look. We have now adapted to the main topics in the industry 4.0 with additive manufacturing and robotics and intelligent warehousing.
The factory in a box concept is a modular production. To succeed in a volatile, complex, ambiguous world, you're going to need new technologies to produce just in time what your customer wants.
You can get here a small overview in a small environment. It's a standard 20 feet sea freight container with 6 meter length. We build up here a small manufacturing line with additive manufacturing, with robotic, and all covered in our Nokia solutions, the NDAC solution for the connectivities. We start here with the figure 4, with the additive manufacturing line. So it is a small environment, starting point for our process line. Now here's the production, the assembly part. So you can see the robot is intelligent enough to arrange his warehouse at first. So we have here an IoT device, also a sensor, which will measure temperature and the dust. So and this will be now assembled by the robot. This is vibration alerts, pre-warning of maintenance. All these data are collected and stored in the Nokia Digital Automation Cloud. Our ideas, our vision to bring in a manufacturing line in a really small environment.
Well, the supply chain on the one hand side is going to show evidence that we improve our own processes, and on the other side can be a great platform to incubate and bring the different partners together. Nokia is a product house, and our ecosystem as supporters of the supply chain.